Good morning, everyone. Hope you had a good weekend. I haven't done a music and coffee for a little while, so I had to order some coffee the other day, so I thought I would share it with you. So we've got Kiss the Hippo, which is a London-based coffee, and this one is from El Salvador. There's a nice story that goes along with it, which talks about this woman who has been roasting coffee. Her family have been doing it for generations, and she does this different type of... finding it hard to multitask this morning. It's my day. There we go. Hang on. So, I'm just going to look at this little note that it comes with. Thelma de Gutierrez comes from a long line of producers and has been growing coffee her whole life. In 2006, she decided to move to the small town of Ataco, and that led her to purchasing the nearby farm, La Providencia. The honey process this lot underwent involves removing the skin of the coffee cherry, but keeping the fruit on the bean, which is, it makes for a really delicious coffee, I have to say. Right, I'm gonna make some noise now while I grind this, and you can have a look at the beautiful artwork of this record I've got in the background. This one. So the first time I went to Nashville, I went along Third Man Records and browsed the records there and came away with this one, which I love Loretta Lynn. I've loved her for forever. She's a legend. And this one, she very boldly made the decision to have Jack White produce it. So it's got this real grungy feel to it, which I love. And I had the pleasure of that same trip to Nashville at the award ceremony for the Americana event. She opened the whole of the award ceremony, and she walked down the middle of the Ryman Theatre in a dress as salubrious as this. It was a purple sequin gown, and the whole event opened with her singing Coal Miner's Daughter, which was amazing. And hence my love of Nashville began. So there we go. I'm gonna keep pouring and listening to Loretta. I hope you're all doing well, despite our ongoing crazy pandemic. I don't know about you, but I am missing the gigs so much. All right, see you soon, bye.